Hello, my friends, and welcome back to Old World Blues, in which we're playing as the beautiful, kind of large, Broken Coast. So last time, I believe we took out the Dredgers, and as well as a New Victoria, surprisingly. But we had a good time. We have a little bit of manpower left. Right now, we're currently doing Dawn of a New Age, so that we can course up a little bit faster, and we really need to go to war with the Haida Confederation. But let's go do Dawn of a New Age. Ah, and we're now known as the Frozen Council. It said Raiders for some reason, but now we're known as the Frozen Council. Excuse me, I need to clear my voice just a little bit. Armor for the coast. Let's see if we can keep going down. Reuniting Coover. Actually, you know what? Do we really need to do this since we can go to war with the Haida Confederation, which is the puppet of the Bellingham Union anyways? I mean, we'll read it anyways. Coover has long been divided between raiders and settlers. The river that splits acts as a natural barrier to keep them apart. For a long time, the gang leaders and captains who occupy our bars have hungered for Coover. Numerous raids have been conducted across the river, always coming to blows with Bellingham's forces. It's almost time for us to claim Coover once and for all. Now, we're going to just go to war with the Haida Confederation because we can, which will probably put us at war with them, which is fine. Let's get some armor for the coast, because why not? Having high-tech power armor would give us an advantage over every one of our rivals. All our best scientists will work on getting us working power armor. And actually, before we continue, this last one here. So basically, I have to manually core all these myself. Oh, that's not cool. Oh, wait, no, you don't. No, before I forget. Oh, Reign of Terror. Oh, Reign of Terror. The people of the coast and parts and ports fear our boats, but now all the people of New Victoria must fear our flag. Once the fear is firmly rooted in their hearts, they will be ours. And then restore the province of British Columbia. Okay. I'm not really sure. Is this? I guess this is part of British Columbia, too, I suppose. Let's see, we're still training some guys. Do we have enough planes at all? We have 50. Not bad. Not great, but not bad. Just when we go to war, it's going to be okay. Someone recommended I research more, capital ships gunnery, so we can make better ships. Actually, there's a couple comments from the last video, actually. But we'll see what we can do. We got some brigs coming along, hopefully. Oh my goodness. You know what? It looks like we'll probably never actually get there. So let's go and do some rapid prototyping. We're not out of any equipment. Just go ahead and go to war with these guys. Stop training. I'm kind of tired of waiting, so just go ahead and go to war. And then core the rest of New Victoria. Other comments asked me to play as the Paz Bandits? Or Paz Banditos? Someone down in Baja California. Even though they do not have a generic focus tree. Someone still recommends I play as them. We'll see what happens. I don't know. We'll definitely see what happens. Go ahead and take this off. Everyone repair. And good. Because let's get this ship done first and they'll come up here and help these guys out. The Coast Colony. Cool. I'm off of the coasts. And reuniting Coover. Well, we can do Rite of Passage. It does give us more population, which we don't need immediately. Let's go and do Fortifying the Coast. If we're to become a power in the north, then we must do whatever we can to keep our homeland safe. Construction of land ports must be a priority to keep us safe, which is good. Alright, let's go and do this. Probably a really bad idea, but we'll see what happens. Yes, we're going to send volunteers. They are a puppet of these guys. Oh, and we do go to war with these guys as well. That's fine. Actually, could you guys actually win here? If you could break over the river, that'd be awesome. I kind of doubt it, though, so yeah. Kind of what I thought. Even though, actually, you know what? Instead of that one, get this one. That'd be fine. Alright, so it looks like we're going to have to manually do this ourselves. Which kind of sucks. Looks like we're doing so far okay-ish here. Raiding flotillas would be nice. Grab some more of this. That's ship visibility. And they're not really attacking us here. I mean, if we attack, we probably won't do that well. Yeah. Kind of sucks. Just like raiding them. Didn't go super great. Oh, we can get some close air support too, probably. Actually, does Haida Confederation still not have enough manpower? No, they got some good manpower for themselves. Whatever. Whatever. I'll get more recon, that'll be fine. Oh, they're actually attacking us. Okay. Interesting. Well, keep going, guys. Keep going. Sharpshooters, they have plenty of manpower. 64... Wow, 64 divisions. That's a lot. Mm-hmm. 53, huh? How's air superiority? Crop rotations. Cool. Let's grab some advanced tools and maybe get some bricks. Alright, you guys aren't obviously winning, so hold on, hold on. Let them just attack us until they all die. We'll try that strategy again. Fortifying the coast, not bad. And anything else? I don't really want to do a rite of passage. I guess we could do this one, reuniting Cooper. Might as well. I could save more political... Actually, let's go and do that one. New Reign of Terror, great. They lose manpower in certain places. We'll get cores on them. And 100 days. Do we lose anything else? Wow. For 100 days, we lose monthly 40% population. Holy cow. Battle steamers are nice. Very nice. Battle barge is a little bit ahead of time. Subsurface propulsion. Cool. More raiders. So it said I could use, like, Spec Ops as more like Berserkers, which actually sounds kind of interesting. Eh, maybe. We'll see what happens. We don't have this unlocked, so I might as well try that. If you wanted to read about that, I'd click on that pretty quickly. There you go, if you want to read about that. Yep, just let them keep attacking. Wow. That's a lot of losses already. And we've already lost 250-ish, so... Commander's Arsenal. Ooh! Commander's Arsenal. Commander Cain, welcome back. Okay, they must be really out of equipment or something. Like, what's going on? Oh, they're running out of manpower, too. Greetings, Earth Monkeys. I don't want to be probed. Well, usually people don't like being probed. Well, actually, some people do like being probed. Just saying, but... yeah, that doesn't sound very comfortable. Old World Blues? Oh, that sucks. I was looking for one of these. Drastic Measures, we don't need that. Actually, it's had a Confederation. They're not... oh, I'm going to have to manually capitulate them. That sucks. We'll deal with them in a little bit. Man, they really like attacking that center here. I took half of you away. And put you guys over here. What would happen? They would attack us immediately. Cool. I guess that's going to be the thing we're going to do. Awesome. Dead Earth is joining the Great Confederation. Cool. Alright, you guys come down here. So I'm going to stack up a few more soldiers. I might try to naval invade, maybe. Maybe not. I might just actually put you guys down here, actually. Let's see. Do another army commander. Quinton numbers. We've used you before. New level 3 attacks. That's not too bad. You're going to help come down here. Good, good, good. Anything else army-wise? Yeah. Not really. We've already been over this a few times. I should really probably make up more military factories. Non-core manpower, non-core manpower. You know what? Let's get some more non-core manpower. That actually helped out a little bit. Reuniting Coover. And... I don't want to do that one yet. I really don't. So... instead... planes... we'll build up that some infrastructure to begin. Maybe. Let's get at least one thing of military factories going at all times. Because we need more factories. Straight up just need more. Especially since we want to get some close air support next as well. That'd be good. Oh, do we actually have a light cruiser? Okay, that's fine. And down here... keep it at 5. There you go. We're really going to stack a lot of soldiers over here if we can. Oh, there goes Sky Reavers. That's not good. Camlo. Honestly, Camlo should probably be up there. There you go. There you go. That's not bad. How are these three divisions faring? Oh, they're doing more than fine. You guys are right there. Put them all right there. That's fine. Rapid prototyping is good. Now let's finally get some motorized flight. That'd be awesome. They're still attacking me. Love it. And do have a cup of coffee here to keep us nice and warm. Actually, do we have any fighters? Okay, cool. We got plenty of fighters in reserve. Just in case. Let's get these guys organized, and then we're going to just rush down here or something like that. I don't know. We'll see what happens. Actually, these guys are looking pretty weak. We might be able to split these guys down in half. Maybe... they don't have any ports, actually. That's not a bad idea, but let's try this one here first. Force the attack. And then have you guys get down here. If you can. Help, help out, help out. Subsurface propulsion. Let's keep good and some more of this stuff. Trebuchets, that'd be nice. Uinta, declared war. Nothing right there. 13,000 manpower, never enough. Aggressive maneuvers. Grab some suicide runs. That'll be good. Tribal scout kits, maybe we'll make them. Get some heavy melee weaponry. Since it's already ahead, so we might as well do it right. Come on, come on, come on. You guys got this. I know it's mountains. I know it sucks. Good. So you guys are actually going to hold and stay right there. Because my goal is to just come straight south. So really, pretty much all you guys are going to head down south immediately. 1, 2 are going to come to Chilwa. 1, 2, 3 are going to come down here as well. Get down here. But you're just going to end up there as well. So see what you can do. You guys can help out, and one is going to go right there. You got to be stacking bodies. Come on, and how are these divisions faring? Oh, they're still getting attacked. Good. Advanced tools. Let's grab some more bricks. It's always good to build with bricks. They're really good as a weapon, sometimes. Distress outsiders, that's good. Non-core manpower, division organization goes down, more war support now, it's not really great. We lose stability, that's not really great. Consumer goods, actually, you know, let's try that one. Just because, 5% more, 1, 2, 3, oh, we need more military factories. There you go. Not looking bad, not looking bad, we're stretching out their lines a little bit more, help them out here, help them out. Quentin Numbers has got a really god-awful job. With them having to do this attacks like this, oof. They're not taking over the river, that's fine. You know what? I'm gonna pull out one more here. Come on, come on, come on. Break them. Oh, they keep funneling in more soldiers. That sucks so much. They're almost out of manpower. Almost. It's a declaring war. Hey, you want to attack? I will give you a war. You can't win. Come on. They really don't want to give up. That's fine. They don't have to. They can die while they are standing. I'm going to pull one more off, too. There you go. Cool. Actually, oh god, we need more water, too. Oh, goodness. Goodness, no, no, no. Do we need more infantry equipment already? No, we don't. That's good. Good, good, good. Oh, look at that. We actually have a capital ship. It's not great at all, but it'll work. Hopefully. It'll hopefully work. Oh, good. Now they've taken the bait. They're starting to attack us there. Still kind of attacking us over there, which is nice. Go ahead and get some better fighters first, and then we'll get some closer support. Oh, man. Yeah. Oh, there goes Legion and the NCR. Go and do that. That'll be good. So probably, hopefully, slightly more attack. Come on. Ooh. Can they continue attacking me, please? Maybe? There we go. Profits from the drug trade. Nice. Good stuff. Guys are getting worn out. That's okay. Still kind of low down here. This is a terrible way to take out Bellingham, but they're out of manpower, so the more attacks we do, the less they can actually defend themselves, so that's good. Help them out. Look at that, so weak. We're getting pretty weak down here too, so that's not good. Help them out a little bit more. I do want to try a full frontal attack. I'm a little worried it won't go well. Let's try it though. Yeah, we're kind of winning in some places. That's not bad. That's really not bad. Air Force. Let's make some more planes. Quite a few more planes. 50 more, maybe. There we go. At least we're civilized. We're no longer tribal, which is awesome. Oh, yeah, you guys need this, too. There you go. Oh, look at how weak they're becoming. Oh, it's so nice. So nice. Ah, trebuchets. And then we get 90 millimeter deck cannons. You go from trebuchets to cannons like that. That's just, it's a bit extreme, but yeah, I love it. Oh, good. Troll Warren declared war on these guys. Great. Because we do want to go to war with the Washington Brotherhood, which means we might have to fight the Troll Warren, and they're actually not that easy to kill off. Oof. Alright, so we've lost about 1,000. I'm assuming we're going to lose a lot more guys, but we're going to get plenty enough manpower using our focus tree to raise our conscription level, as well as core pretty much all of British Columbia. That's nice. We're going to grab some of this immediately. Well, you know what? How about this? Ooh, Redbeard's. I'm going to go with down this ballistic path for now. When I play as Graven, we'll go with laser rifles, just because we can. For now, at this point in the campaign, we might as well just keep it the way we've done it for a while, so. Do this. And hang out. Because I don't want to upset them attacking me constantly over there, or even over here. Screw it. Just throw one guy. Throw them both. Oh, all three of them over here. Over here as well. That'd be fine. As we're attacking to the best of our ability. I would love to cut these guys off, but at this point, well, we kind of already started doing that. Make sure we kill these guys off. That's good. Hopefully going to get paid soon. And it's just one big old grind to kill them all off. Now, they've already lost 12,000 soldiers. They have only 60 divisions left, which is way more than us, but still. Good. Are these ships getting any more damage? Not really too much. Do we have another ship yet? Yes, we do. And it's a light cruiser. Have these guys repair. That'll be good. Come on. Now, this is a brute force method of doing this. 71. Gonna do that. Just in case. Suicide runs, nice. Grab some terrain exploitation. Hey, look at that. We accomplished that goal. Now can we get down here? Get the rest of these guys off and that will seal their fate. Come on, Brotherhood. Please, I hope the Brotherhood actually wins and defeats the Troll Warren. This way we can still fight the Brotherhood by themselves and we get all that territory and it'll lower the Washington Brotherhood's manpower, hopefully. Hopefully, that's my goal. That's my hope. Send half you guys with them. That'd be fine. That'd be good. Can you guys get down here too? That'd be good. Help them. Help them out as well. As long as you put up more pressure, that'd be fine. More pressure. And how much political power do we need? We don't need any political power to do this. Nice. Good. Need some outdated equipment. Militarized society. Nah. Wrecks are nice. Especially when you throw them at people. Let's see. Better anti-tank. Let's get some better flamethrowers. High pressure. Sustained pressure. Let's burn things a little faster. Or more thoroughly, we'll say. Nice, very nice, very nice. Oh, Camlo. There you go. Yes. Do you next, because we have that court, so we might as well build up more military factories there. Go and do three. Maybe we'll begin editing a Spec Ops division, maybe? Perhaps we shall. And perhaps we'll call them Berserkers. Very cool. Chems, anti-tank, demo equipment, all the good stuff. Doggos even. Fire teams down. Also, I don't think I showed you. I threw on dogs on our guys, so that's really cool. Doggos running with our, well, soldiers. And I want to kill these guys off next, which kind of sucks, but whatever. We split them in half. I wasn't even paying attention. We split them in half. That's so nice. Actually, now all of you guys come here. And get over the river. There you go. Beautiful. Get them all over there, and then, boom. Go ahead, move. See what you can do. Cut off Cooper. Beautiful. Actually, just go down there then. Very nice, very nice. Ah, beautiful. 52 divisions encircled. 16,000 manpower wasted from Bellingham's Union. And then we gotta focus on these guys. But then we can navally invade these guys, so I'm not too worried about it. Hopefully. Hopefully navally invade them. Oh, paddle steamers, that's right. We do want to use paddle steamers. They're not bad. They're not great, but not bad. Subsurface propulsion. It makes them a little faster, so you might as well do that. And actually, I never remember this. So Briggs, paddle steamers. So Briggs, you're done. There you go. Hey, biplane fighters. Even better fighters, that'll come in handy. Nice. And, you know what? Lightweight males. I could get cast at this point. Let's make the best fighters possible. Wow. That's a lot of guys trapped down here. That's like 25 divisions. That's a lot of guys who are going to die. Another. Good, 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 good. It's taking a while to kill these guys off. That's fine. Just come to Billingham. Brute the Brute. Hey, look at that. Lord of Winter. I never get Lord of Winter. Winter Specialist and Lord of Winter. That's awesome. It's the first time for everything, I guess, in these campaigns. 90mm deck cannon. Grab some double action shell designs. Can you actually just win here now? There we go. Oh, okay, so we didn't have to actually do that. Great! So we've both taken out. Awesome. Took a little longer than I expected, but that's okay. Restore the province of British Columbia. We lose organization for 200 days. God dang. And now, who do we become? Oh, look at that! The White North. And do we have cores on... We don't have cores on all this. That kind of sucks. But I assume this is probably Alaska or something, really. Dawson Creek. Dawson Crick. We don't have cores on that. Oh, we don't have a lot of cores on a lot of... Oh, hold on. Maybe let a day go by first. We'll see what happens. Ah, there we go. That's what I thought. Coffee's good. Look at that. 11,000 manpower. Actually, really did not raise our conscription level too much. Ooh, that is not cored either. There we go. Most of it is. I'll look at that in just a... Well, we'll look at that just in a little bit. Wow, we got plenty of spec ops. We need more water. Wow. Of all things, we need more water. Anything else I want to really make? I mean, I guess planes are not bad, but... Well then. Did we ever get followers of the apocalypse? Raid? Oh, we can raid these guys too. Oh, that's going to be so nice. Drastic measures? No, I don't think we have that. Yeah, I don't think they would really want to come up here, but that's just me. Alright, so... Well, our color looks extremely similar to the Washington Brotherhood. Okay, then. So you guys are going to come right there. This is weird being on the opposite side. Usually I'm on Rhombus Island, ready to attack Bellingham Union. But now we're on the opposite side of this. Very weird. I'm gonna let time go on first. I'm gonna have you guys deploy down here. There you go. Warrior equipment, great. Red beard cannon. We grab some of that stuff. Let's grab this just because it's. We might as well at this point. Graven, I know he's more of a pirate, but it doesn't make too much sense right now. Yeah. Next time we'll do laser stuff. I promise. I guess we could probably focus over here a little bit more, maybe. That'd be okay. Cool. And, let's go ahead and do this. Seattle's Purge. Seattle has many mysteries, the most prolific of which are stories of its ghostly occupants. Close inspection from a safe distance reveals that Seattle holds no ghosts, but rather men in dark power armor with burning eyes. They drag unlucky wastelanders into unknown depths, doing who knows what with them. Seattle is the jewel of the North, a city filled with secrets and stories. It must be ours. Very good. Could manually raise it, but now we good. Since we have political power, and we get 25% reduction in costs, we might as well start coring some of this territory up here if we can. Oh, well, we have most of this cored. Except for maybe one of these pieces? No? Oh, all of it is. We'll do this tile, you know, that group. Hey, look at that! Ah, capital ships, finally. Weird, I know. Train? Do that, too? The Brotherhood is doing very, very well against these guys. Wow. But they're out of manpower, so hopefully we're not going to go to war with them. I want to see them beat the Troll Warren, and then we'll go to war with them. Because fighting Old Country is going to be a little bit of a pain in the butt first. Because I'm sure they got plenty enough manpower. Yeah. Even though they are on energy cell gain. And, oh, Port Maul's out of manpower too. Led by Cyrus the Fang. Alright, very cool, very cool. And how's Resistance doing? So just Bellingham, as well as Confederation. Cool. Even though... Oh, we... Oh. I guess this is not part of British Columbia? Bellingham? I guess not. Don't ask me. I have no idea about Canadian geography, except there's somewhere called Yukon. There's another place that, I don't know. There's Yukon Territory, and then Ontario, Toronto, Quebec, Nova Scotia, Newfoundland, and Vancouver Island. I know that one. So we'll see. That's a good amount of manpower, not gonna lie. A good amount. Car manufacturers? No, we're kinda good. Terrain exploitation? Cool. And we're done with that. Awesome. Let's see. Yeah, I did want to get some casks. We'll see if we can do that. It's always, at least in my opinion, better to do casks, just because you can't, for some reason at the time of this recording, put bombers with armies. I don't understand why you can't. Go and do that too. That'd be fine. Come on. No troll warrant. You can't come back from this. No. Okay. Oh, I can send in volunteers. That'd be kind of wild. Are these guys out of manpower yet? Oh, they are. So they're both out of manpower. If that's the case, I've got an idea, my friends. Let's go with Melee Hacker, and I will be right back before I share with you my idea. Alright, my friends, sorry about that, but I decided to, or off-screen, begin justifying on the Troll War, in which, well, no matter who wins this war, they're all going to be losers, because we're just going to come in and kill them all. And let's go ahead and go back to Construction Engineering, because we can. The Ammonites are being very, very violent. Oh, the Ammonites. Balm upon wounds. Huh. He's given up his sinful ways. That's kind of cool. He weeps at times for what he's done in error. He wants forgiveness. And by forgiving, to forgive himself, he's going to kill all the Christian people over here. Well, that's interesting. Let's see. Improved screw mechanisms. Very nice. Very, very nice. Yeah, I kind of want to wait until these guys kill each other off some more. Because as they take more and more territory, they're going to have to deal with more and more resistance, which will lower their manpower. Look at troll power. Oh, come on, Deathclaws. Come on, why? That being said, let's see. You're gonna wait for that. I'm not gonna have them take Capitol Hill. I will take Capitol Hill in the end, just because we don't want to see New Mariposa. Because if the Troll War forms New Mariposa, they get a buttload more manpower, which really is not ideal for us. Really, really, really not ideal. Let's go ahead and grab some better stimpaks though, because we could use them immediately. And can we core this stuff yet? No. Resistance is still a bit too high. And we don't have enough compliance. Actually, in the compliance map mode. Yep, the troll warrant is definitely coming back. Come on, just kill each other more. Kill each other more. Compliance. Yeah. Only these two areas. I guess, are these not part of British Columbia? I guess not. Redbeard's cannon. Cool. Basic infantry equipment. We could do that, yeah. Why not? Never enough research slots. Never, never, never enough. Which I understand this doesn't make any too much sense why we're using pirate weaponry when we're Vikings, but yeah, we don't. It is what it is, whatever. Profits from the drug trade. Oh, they're about to get cut off. Oh, that is so not good. They still weren't able to kill these guys off. Come on, I know they have a port over there, but come on, guys. Come on. Aircraft. We really don't have any CAS yet, so, yeah. I'm kind of disappointed that we don't have the followers of the apocalypse. I understand why they probably don't want to help out pirates or Vikings and stuff like that, but could really use more water. How's this coming along? Oh, looking not too bad, actually. You know what? Boom, boom. Make some more water for now. Instead of military factories. And actually, how are our air bases as well? Make sure we got enough range around here. That'd be good. We got plenty of political power. Go and do that too. That'd be good. Oh, the trolls are coming back. As soon as they break over this line, we'll probably invade them. Just at this point, you might as well just invade. Did that? We did that. Greater conscripts. Reduces slave capture multiplier. How many slaves do we have? Only 250. Oh, that's not that many slaves at all. We need more slaves. Slave conscripts. We, you know, if this campaign would continue, we probably would do that, but we don't really need to do that right now. Does construction engineering affect purification station speed? Yes, it does. I didn't realize that, but that's kind of nice. Come on, Troll Warren. Now, as they're taking more territory, They're going to have even more manpower losses while you guys are suffering the same thing. You guys have both a lot of industry. Oh, they got a little bit of manpower left. Port Mall, of course, has none. It's kind of nice just watching them. How many more days do we have left with these guys? 71. Let's just go to war now. After we do this. Boom. Please stop training. There you go. Prepare. Good. Go to war. Awesome. We should be able to win pretty much instantly, so. And I'm really not too worried about this, especially since we have these guys over here. This army is going to help take out all the territory over here, which is going to be awesome. I'm so sorry, Washington Brotherhood, but it is what it is. I said lost 8,000 versus Jesus Christ, guys. We have way more manpower than the Troll War, and yet you still mess up. Come on, guys. Come on. You're better than this. Yeah, maybe they are. I still need to play as a Troll War at the time of this recording, because I've yet to play as them since they got an update a while ago. I really should play as them. Take them out. Good, overrun their divisions. Those pesky, puny divisions. Get to Capitol Hill. Okay. Capitol Hill Autonomous Zone. Very nice. Well, it's going to be under us very soon. And it's fallen. Now, obviously, we only have 8%, but we'll take whatever we want, basically. I don't really care what the enemies want. I just want to take what we want. For the most part. For the most part. How much would this cost a core? 167... 77, not much. 20,000 manpower, not bad. If I do say so about myself. Why don't you guys... Oh, just really focus on this part up here. A little bit more than that. That'll be good. Alright, you guys still out of manpower? Why are they doing energy still gain boost? Why do they do recruitable population? Then again, this is the Hoi4 AI. What do you expect? I expect more! More! 26,000, that's nice. Stamp packs, awesome. We're definitely gonna need that. We're going to roast some trolls, so we got to do that. Or super mutants, really. Yeah, there's not going to be any peace between us. We're going to instantly go to war with them, too. I don't really care. Yep, kill them off. Very good, very good. Some shifties, huh? Not doing a lot of damage to them. But that's okay. Go right ahead, guys. Go, 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 go. Hey, Electric City's ours. Nice. Electric Avenue. Electric City. Improved screw mechanisms. I'm researching stuff that we'll never even use, probably, so. Twin cannon 9mm. 90mm action. Oh, boy. Attacking them might have been a bad idea, because now they're really hurting us. Kodiak base. Let me grab that real quick. I mean, they are out of manpower, so. Good to keep that in mind. And there they go. Alright, so let's do this first for the trolls. You can have that. I'm going to take everything else just because we're already at war with them, and if we're already at war, that's not going to be a fair peace deal, so. In my mind, we're just taking whatever we can at this point, so. Alrighty, tidy. We got you guys down here. You guys gotta come over here and do that. You guys over here. You guys gotta come down here and do that. You guys are down here. And you're not gonna keep attacking like crazy. You guys are gonna do this, and then you guys are gonna come over to here. 2, 3. Something like that, maybe. I don't know. I'm gonna need more divisions out immediately because they don't have enough divisions. Boom. Actually, just come down here if you can. That might make things a little bit easier. That's fine. Oh, we're going to lose that, probably. Monoplane fighters, so be it. Monoplane attackers next would be nice. Fighters. Attackers, yes. Make some of these bad boys. Lower this to... There you go. Hey, need less water now. That's good. That's good. That's actually very good. There you go. Good. Oh, boy. Now, this still don't have this cord, which is good for us. But it's going to be kind of a pain in the butt because the trolls, super mutants I should really say, I should stop saying trolls, they're quite strong. Now they're not impossible to defeat, but it's going to be the great last enemy that we need to kill off. That's how I see it as. Go and retreat, that's fine, so you don't get encircled. Please don't get encircled. For the love of God, do not get encircled. Oh, you got encircled. Well, I'd rather just delete you then. Please save a little bit of manpower. It's okay, don't worry about attacking. Just defend for now. If you can. If not, whatever. You know what? I'm gonna have you guys do this then. 1, 2, 3. There you go. So I need go back, go back, go back if you can. Just retreat this way. Let them take the territory. They're gonna run it. They're out of manpower anyways. So. Ooh, this is not good for our center line. That's okay. Actually, you guys are almost in there too, so. Nice. Help them out. And by help them out, I mean kill them off. We're killing quite a few of them. They have more than double our division count, so that's not good. Oh, we're actually winning there, huh? Let them come in. They can deal with all that resistance. Basic infantry equipment. Nice. Grab some more breakthrough. Excuse me, breakthrough. You seven are doing great. You guys will be doing fine over there eventually. You guys... We have an extra army over here, huh? Not really an extra army, but, you know, it's pretty good. Go, get to Cable Bridge. Get down here as well. But you are going to go all the way over there. And you're going to send half you guys right there. Cool. These guys, these should not be able to stand up to us at all. There you go. Very good, very good. Keep you guys right there. I want to cut these guys off. That is the main goal right now. Cut these guys off. Kill them off. Have a good time. Nice, very nice. How's this looking over here? We still got some good stuff going on. That's nice. Oh, crud. I did not realize that you guys lost that. Well, that is not good. Nope, wrong group, wrong group, wrong group. Push through here if you can. If not, you know what? We'll do that like this. Have you guys get right here. And then 1, 2, 3, go. Well, they're not quite there yet, so... Over here. Oh, crap, you guys have been cut off. God dang it! Ugh! Go right there. It's alright. I should probably really move them down a little bit more, then. There you go. Yeah, we could probably do that. Looks like they're abandoning the line down here, so at this point, you know what? Kill them off. Just kill them all off. Not sure where they have their divisions, and that's okay. Yeah, just go. Go, 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 go. Oh, they do have... They are connected right there. Get down there if you can. Oh, just get right there. That's... No, go right here. What are you doing? Go right here. Kill them off. Force the attack. Force it. Force it. Force it. Force it. Force it. Oh, come on, glory... Oh, glory falls, okay. Well, that doesn't really affect us too much. They are trying to flood up through here, which is kind of unfortunate, but you know what? We might be able to backstab them or something like that. Oh, look at you. You're done. Not really, but you're getting closer. Go, 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 go. If they want to swing around, so be it. We'll cut off their sources of, entertainment. Not so much entertainment, but other things. Let's see. Oh, go and repair. Man, you guys are not looking good. Alright, so we've killed off about 1,000. They've killed off about 700 some. What happened to my divisions? Where are my divisions? We cannot allow them to get new Mariposa. Recruitable population growth they're doing next. That's interesting. Come on. Oh, they're still trying to attack us. That's good. Let them waste their lives on us. Brute the brute anymore? No, not yet. That's fine. Whew. Come on, get down here. Force it, force it. I mean, they're already out of strength, and this is going to be destroying our manpower, but... That's why I got plenty of manpower in reserve, right? Alright, any more water? Any more places? Right there. And maybe do one more here? Because we can. Alright. Scavenging program, advanced ballistics, engine advancements. Nice. Let's grab some more agility. That'd be probably pretty good to do. They've lost 3,000. We've lost about 1,000. Makes sense. Makes actually a lot of sense. Good. Gotta cut some of these guys off. Come on. Get down there, to there, to there. Cut these guys off. Completely cut them off. If not, I can cut them off right here too, so. We do have that as an option. Cooling jackets, yes. Even more soft attack. Let's grab some more stim packs because we're going to need some auto-injectors for all this stuff. Oh god, they're trying to get through here, huh? good. We're actually breaching through. Oh, we overran a few divisions. Nice, nice. This is a little worrying because we are breaching just a little bit too fast and hard. Let's come back and just do like this for now. Hey, look at that. We want to get to the mob, but we can't quite. We cut these guys off. That's actually really good. Oh, the Fall of Chichen. It's a nice. We actually are doing very, very well on this side. Awesome. Go, 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 go. You guys have done a great job. I'm actually going to put you guys over here then. Because you guys can help defend right here. Which would be great. Even though we could probably use you guys up here as well. They have 92 divisions left. How is our navy looking? Not bad. If anything, now. Let's stop going up here and do this area. Gilbert Bolton, anything? No, you know nothing. Okay, whatever. As long as they don't have equipment or manpower, that's what matters. Now, they might have a lot of equipment, maybe. Let's see. Now, they keep switching to construction engineering now. Stockpile. Super behemoths. They got some anti-tank, dynamite, makeshift. Oh, wait. You know what? I forgot to make berserkers. God dang it. That's my fault. I edited the template, but I forgot about that. I saw the infantry equipment down here. I'm like, oh, whoops. Well, I got enough equipment for now. There's out of manpower. Oh, wow, we just killed 12 divisions right there. Nice. Oh, boy, what's going on? Oh, look at that. Convoys, finally. Our ships can actually do something here. And these guys are just trapped up here. That's fine. At this point, just go ahead. Okay, we overran some divisions. Cool. Nice. Good luck. You're going to need it. Keep killing them convoys. Alright, since everyone else is attacking, we might as well do the same thing right now. Is this guy actually learning anything now, finally? Yeah. Wow. Fleet protector, maybe. He's definitely learning. Finally. Someone's learning. Up here is a little bit more of a struggle, but we are doing great down further south. Woof. And I'll grab some offensive armaments because we can. We have enough for 50. Oh, actually, 100. I'll throw them right there for now. And 50, huh? Finally, we can actually use some CAS. There you go. Guerrilla tactics. And more organization? Why not? Still can't do this area, but no, can't do that area yet either. Priestford, might as well, why not? And we'll do this one next. 169. Cool. Oh wow, that gave us about 7,000 more. Nice. Oh, do we get encircled? Oh boy, that's not good. Good, we're doing a pretty good job. NCR is looking nice and thick. You know, they're still fighting the Legion. Wow. Anything? Oh, we need more infantry armor. That's not good. Hey, I got plenty of water now. That's awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Yeah, at this point, look how weak they are. Oh, my goodness. How many they lost? 14,000 manpower. We actually now have more divisions than they do. But let's just really sat sop MPP. Beautiful. What's going on here? Shippies, y'all need a retreat, go home or something? Go ahead and go home, guys. It's okay. You do have the luxury of going home, unlike some other people. I mean, I love that what they're doing, but 30% of the way there. Better auto-injectors, great. Maybe even some more auto-injectors. We're not even using recon, but that's okay with me, because we don't really need to. Wasn't really planning on taking out the troll war in this campaign, but hey, it happens. Whatever happens, happens. Nice. Now they're out of supplies. They're starving, probably. Not having a good time. We need way more infantry equipment, though. Oh, my goodness. And by infantry equipment, I mean infantry armor. Because that is not good. Alright. Let's see. Literally just all for infantry armor. Oh, did you guys finish up here? That's good. Let's go and finish these guys up. Up here as well. Yeah. Can I cord or not? It doesn't tell you. And if you hover over this, it still doesn't tell you. It kind of sucks. Oh, look at that. Fuel injections, though. Inject some good fuel into me. Unobstructed piloting, might as well. This thing. More capital ships, because we can. And then more Briggs. Goodbye, Briggs. Boom. Boomerino. Pow. Nice. Alright, it's just a matter of time before they give up, which is awesome. Both level 5, huh? Not bad, not bad. You guys look like you're actually missing equipment now, which is not ideal. We're missing anything besides infantry armor? Anti-tank weaponry. Of all things, anti-tank, huh? Alright, well, I don't think I need to make any more of this. Can someone please grab the Warren? That would be delightful. We've got all 17,000 of them. They have 4 divisions left. Wow. Diamond Peak? That's not Diamond Dog. Diamond Mountain. Well, guys, come on. These guys have all been cut off. Capitals. Now we get the Followers of the Apocalypse. Okay, in the last episode of this campaign. So I was definitely not expecting that. At least we finally got them, though. That's cool. Anything else around here? Not really. How about the Hiding Confederation? I guess we might as well. Cool. Platoon training. Very nice. 21,000 manpower. Grab some basic drills. Basic raiding drills. Wow. Look how far we have to go. We've killed off all but one division right now. We've killed off 18,000 enemies. Wait, unknown. Wait, how did the unknown... How did... What? Is that MIA or something? That's a bit crazy. I've never seen an unknown casualty, but okay. You know what? Let's make one big old final line. The Frozen Council has spoken. Let's go ahead. I would hate to be that last division. Like, you know it's all over. You know anything you do is going to end in your death, probably. But you know what? They're super mutants. They're not human, so. I guess it depends on your perspective, I suppose, but. Oh, the Troll War. Thank goodness they went to war with the Washington Brotherhood. But I guess that'll be the campaign because, well, that makes the most sense for me. But regardless, hope you enjoyed it. I really did. It was actually fun playing as Broken Coasts. And as someone said from the last video, it's always enjoyable to see a small nation become huge, large, and great. But regardless, thanks for watching, guys. If you like the campaign, consider leaving a like. Subscribe if you're new. Check out my Discord link in the description below, and I'll see you tomorrow in another campaign. Thanks for watching, and you have a great rest of your day.